us in a greater way, it has plunged to the depth of us, and we've come to understand that without you, we're nothing. We're lost, we're helpless. We need you to do it all. We can't help you in any way, shape, or form. And yet you've come, and you've given of yourself to do what we cannot do. Lord Jesus, if that doesn't give us motivation to live for you, to worship you, to share you with those around us, I don't know what does. But God, it's got to sink into us first. So Lord, as we look at our own depravity, our own sinfulness, our own inability, Lord, thank you for not leaving us there. Thank you because you recognize that. You know it far better than we do. You see through all the goodness we try to put forward, and you see us as we really are deep down, and you love us anyway, and you see us as desirable to have with you for eternity, and you did everything that was required to change us, to give us a new heart, to clothe us with your righteousness. Thank you so much. Lord, as we sing, we sing with a depth of appreciation for what you have done. In Jesus' name, amen.
I want you to stand as we sing.